Today, I'll be performing hand washing. Definition of hand washing is the most important infection control method. Purpose of hand washing is to remove germs and to prevent the spread of infection and contamination. One of the special consideration of hand washing is alcohol-based hand rubs can be used as effective alternative for hand washing clean hands. The materials that we are going to use are sink, faucet, hand soap, nail brush, orange wood stick, tissue, and hand towel. Procedures of hand washing. First is approach the sink, turn on the faucet, wet your hands from elbow to fingertips. Apply soap enough to cover hand surfaces. And next is rub your hands palm to palm. And next is right palm over the left dorsum with interlaced fingers. And vice versa. Next is knuckle to knuckle with fingers interlocked and vice versa. Next is rotational rubbing of left thumb and vice versa. Next is rotational rubbing of palm from forward and backward and vice versa, from upward and upward. Next is get an orange wood stick to clean the tips of your fingernails and vice versa. From farthest to nearest fingernails. Next is use nail brush to brush your fingernails. Apply soap from wrist to elbow and vice versa. Next is rinse your hands from elbow to finger. Next is use tissue to turn off the faucet and discard. Next is get the towel pat and dry. And vice versa. The aftercare. God.
Tiếng chưa? Chưa.